Fox Sports Carolina's welcomes you inside PNC Arena for the fourth meeting this season between the Carolina Hurricanes and the New York Islanders.
Play continues, and it kicks out to Andrew Ladd, and the Islanders survive. Through center ice, Hosang in alone, shut down, Cam Ward. The initial save, and he got to the rebound.
That puck just jumped on Noah Hanifin to lead to the clear-cut breakaway. Big save, including the Hosang breakaway. Cam has looked much more confident.
Now Alan Kline in the lineup, right off the crossbar, a stinger.
Short side, shot far outside the dots, maybe grazes Tennyson's stick.
Lee Stempniak, and the Hurricanes finally get it out.
Huge block because Tavares no Slavin.
Stempniak right in, he'll circle the wagons. Grace got across. He'll freeze. Tampa Bay winning last night at Madison Square Garden. Grice handles that one from the flank. They are tied with the Islanders in terms of points. Jason Chimera snaps it off the pad of Cam Ward. Just over 16 minutes. Carolina's first penalty shot of the season. Along the boards now. Nordstrom with a shot and a goal! Joakim Nordstrom! Carolina off and running with 7:30 left in period one.
Big play to cause the turnover, and Nordstrom, who scored a beauty last night in the first period, is able to use the defenseman as a screen. That's a small thing, but a big thing, that he can put that type of play immediately in the rearview mirror.
Josh Hosang with Ryan Strome. He'll delay. He'll go high on his backhand. He had a chance to pass it and went for the shot. A handoff to Andrew Ladd. Up top for Letty, who fans on it. And a breakaway. Elias Lindholm roars in. He scores! Elias Lindholm makes it 2-0 Carolina.
Boy, what a release from Lindholm. He causes the turnover. But then he reacts to the situation because Pellick, wearing 50 for the Islanders, is about to seal him, and he just absolutely surprises him.
Rubbed out, checked on the play, battling there with John Tavares. Left him back of the goal. Lee Stempniak had it, lost it, Seidenberg. Tavares gave it away, sent high by Lucas Walmart. Carolina will get out of Dodge. Here they come. It's Skinner moving up with Lindholm. The trailer's Ryan. Skinner, Lindholm, rather Ryan in front. And it's stopped by Grice. Excellent chance. It was Patrick Brown on the right side, not Lindholm. And the follow-up by Derek Ryan. Telegraphed it. It's picked off. Lucas Walmart for the Hurricanes. Walks in, delays, lays it across. Grice makes the stop. Again, Walmart denied. And a penalty is called. Thomas Grice, when they need goaltending, has provided it over the last couple of minutes. Now Skinner as they gain entry. Hanifin holding onto it. Lee Stempniak cradles it. Hanifin straight away, a shot. Looking for a tip, Stempniak. What a stop by Grice. Out in front, swept along by Ward. Nikolai Kuhlman in control. He'll dart. Kuhlman with a shot, blocked. Hosang scores! Joshua Hosang in the right place at the right time for the New York Islanders as they cut the lead at half.
Hosang stays wide, and in one swooping motion, utilizes the short side before Ward can get over. Hosang's a very impressive young player.
Center, Jason Chimera over the line. Winds it, kicked out the purpose by Ward. Vibrant rebound, Chimera with a shot, he scores! A bullet! Jason Chimera has tied it.
Boy, how big do those Grice saves look earlier in this period now? Carolina unable to extend their lead on the power play, letting a desperate team like the Islanders hang around, and the veteran Jason Chimera eventually is going to score.
Through the center zone now, John Tavares is lurking. Jacob Slavin got to it for Carolina. Now Sebastian Aho. Dave Tarapainen off the pad, intended pad pass. Jacob Slavin takes a hit from Gianta, threads it to Pesci. Look out, Skinner's in, all alone, and Grice, what a save on Jeff Skinner.
What a pass to send Skinner in alone, and Grice continues to make big desperation stops.
Travis Hamonic moved along for Cal Clutterbuck. Little toe drag right out in front of chance, Clutterbuck caught! Cam Ward, a dandy on Cal Clutterbuck.
Doesn't get a lot on the backhand, but still that does not really decrease the degree of difficulty.
In 2004, Joshua Hosang will take it back. Forechecked by Elias Lindholm. Lindholm grinding. What a play. Rask a shot. Bryce got a stick to it with Skinner on the doorstep. Dahlbeck shot now. He also leads Carolina in terms of even strength points. Now stopping on a dime. Stempniak walking in. A chance. Great stop again by Bryce. Moved along by Ladd. Broken up by Aho. Ladd is onside. Andrew Ladd drops it back. Here they come. It's Alan Quine. Right in. Ward says no. He does a snow angel. He's got it. They will get up and get off. Cam Ward, Alan Quine lowering that shoulder. Cam Ward holding his ground. Bailey, who was alone in the dead slot. Back it goes. Shot taken by Hickey off a body. Lee right on. Ward again a couple of times. Bailey robbed again. John Tavares will complete the group of three for Doug Waite. Hosang for Tavares. With a shot, he scores! John Tavares. 34 seconds in, wins it in overtime. And the New York Islanders defeat the Carolina Hurricanes 3-2.
John Tavares is thinking, if I just back off Carolina, you slave it as a screen with my release, I have a great chance to end the hockey game.
So the Canes get 1 point in the standings. A thrilling game here tonight. Spoils the hearts of the Caniac Nation. Cam Ward did all he could. It was definitely through a screen, and it definitely was the captain of the New York Islanders, John Tavares, who wins the game in overtime.